Salwete! Welcome to the Latin Kitchen. Today we're going to be doing a very quick, simple preparation of marinated olives from an ancient Roman book by Columella. Before we get to the recipe though, let's start with the basic vocabulary. First thing you'll notice, there are three different words for olive. Bacca, bacca is the first one. Orchid, orchitis. And oliva, oliva, the most obvious, obviously recognizable. Acetum, aceti is vinegar. And mel, melis means honey. And fenicolum, feniculi refers to fennel root. Sequitur autem frigus jemis, per quod livitas, sicut windemia, curam velecae repetit. Prius itaque, quia iam incoavimus, de condituris olivarum precipiemus, ac statem conficiendi ule rationem subiciemus. Pauseae bacae vel orchitae, non nullis regionibus etiam naeviae, conviviorum epulus preparantur, as igitur, cum iam nigruerint nec ad hoc tamen permaturae fuerint, sereno caelo destringere manu convenit lectasque cribrare et secernere. Quae cumque maculosae, vitosae minorisue incrementi videbuntur, dende in singulos modios olivae salis integri ternas eminas, adicere et in vimeneos qualos confundere et, superposito copioso sale, ita uti olivam contegat. Quadraginta dies pati consudescere atque omnem amurcam extilare, postea in alveum diffundere mondaque spongia salem, ne perveniat detergere, tum in vasa dicere et sapo vel de frutto amporem replere, superposito. Spisamento aridi feniculi, quod oliva deprimat, plerique tamen tres partes de frutti aut mellis et una miscent aceti, aliqui duas partes et una aceti, et eo condiunt jure. Anyways, long story short, get the olives, put them in a bowl, add the honey on top, let it settle in before adding your vinegar, and mix that all together. Then take the tops of the fennel, twist them around the top of the bowl and make a little cap so everything's submerged underneath it. Then let those flavors marinate alongside each other for 2 weeks. And there you have an ancient Roman cocktail party snack.